and have amazing, also known as Vince Carter.
And I'm really, really drawn to anyone or any organization, any being that prides themselves on making our society.
You've been coaching 4 decades. What was your favorite decade to play in and why?
Let's start to run together, Thor, I'll be honest.
Question. The most beautiful thing, Champions is actually an acronym, and each letter represents something different, the qualities that are necessary to achieve your best self. And again, this applies to you whether you're in business, sports, and in everyday life as well. And so take...
Tell me what it takes to be number one.